rest of the system. That's one of our things that, you know, some people said we were going to struggle with this year.
And you guys,
everyone, Ryan!
Stepping up their game, and pass protection has been phenomenal. And running game, we have so much depth.
And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, what you're going to do next, you're focused on tomorrow, aren't you? You've got plenty of time for tomorrow. But these tonights, they're going by fast. You focus on tonight.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call, fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, where the boys are fun. Turning face the stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all round. It's everyone the boys. Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turning face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Boys of fall. Well, it's turning face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. The boys are fall. We're the boys of fall.
Get some of
that,
Johnny.
Hey, come on,
baby. Sunday on, we're getting ready for the playoffs at home. You're going to have to work all week to make sure we're ready to play. Will you be ready?
Yes, coach.
Will you be ready?
Yes, coach.
I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. You refused to quit, and you came back. On the count of three, let the world know who we are. Who are we?
Velvet.
Who are we?
Velvet.
Who are we?
Velvet.
Good job.
We knew it was going to be a tough matchup, and we just played our hearts out to the very end. We were down, and we just fought back. We knew last year, same thing happened. We didn't want to have it again.
It begins to click a little bit. This is about over with. Always want that last home game to be a positive experience for them because they're going to remember it forever.
How you feeling right now? You guys play here in about an hour and a half. That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married. It comes when your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night.
Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall.
Everything you got, everything you got. Alright? Couple balls go the other way. We're down six, we're ahead 7-6. You did a great job, man. You did a great job coming down. It's not easy. It's not easy to take a loss. But not to be taking everything you got. It's exactly what you did. But the coaches are all proud of you. Alright? I know you wanted the victory, you wanted to go on to the next level. It's just not gonna happen. But you learned a lot about yourself. You never quit. Played a great game. All right? This is fun. Heads up. Who are we?
Velvet!
Who are we?
Velvet!
Who are we?
Velvet!
Okay, Kevin, break them down. Let's go home.
Oh, God.
Velvet football!
Turn and face the stars and stripes. Trash, it's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall.
Well, seniors, I want to thank you on behalf of the coaches for an outstanding season. There's several things I want to highlight, and then a bigger point I want to make in the end. First, you broke all the school records, most points scored, most yardage in the season, over 3,000, most wins. the only team to group of seniors to go four straight victories over Greeley. Truly an outstanding year, and one in which you will always be proud, and we'll be proud to say we had coached you. Here's the important thing. What you learned out of the entire season is when you play together as a team and you work together with people, great things can happen, and you did that. What made this group so special was the camaraderie between the players and as a group. So collectively, we had a wonderful experience together. On behalf of the coaches, I wish you nothing but success in your future. I already know that's going to happen because of the character of the people who play for this team. Thank you for raising the bar for Falmouth football, and we wish you well in the future.